This is fun. Are you guys having fun?
Yes.
A good time.
Are you having a good time with your new family here,
yes,
Ellen?
Yes, I'm having a ball.
You're locked on American Idol live. Randy Jackson over my shoulder here. It's a busy night as the top 12 take on the Rolling Stones. He introduced us to his family at our L.A. auditions. Well, you remember that?
But there's a little more about Andrew.
Ah, we'd like to know it.
Yes. Good job.
People know my parents grew up around gangs, but my dad was also a musician and a singer.
I'm not a professional or anything like that, but I do play and sing, you know, a little bit.
He was never really like, oh, you want to play guitar? Or even he didn't even ask if I liked it or anything.
I thought he was going to be a custodian for some reason, you know what I mean? That was on my mind because when he was little, he had a habit of collecting keys.
One day I just like picked it up and then he was like, oh, you like playing guitar. I just wanted to, I don't know, just be known for something. I didn't ever think it was going to be singing. I didn't even have money to have a guitar.
We couldn't financially, you know, do anything for him. I was job to job, but, you know, I did what I could, though.
My parents never had money. They had, like, a rough life, but I know they'll support me to the fullest.
Now he can take care of his wife and his baby. You know what I mean? Give them something that I couldn't give them.
Now I'm just like my dad, just playing guitar and singing just like him.
I'm proud. I'm proud of him, really.
From the album Let It Bleed, here is Gimme Shelter, coming to you from Andrew Garcia.
Don't get some shelter. Ooh, yeah, I'm gonna fade away. War, children, is just a shot away. It's just a shot away. War, children, is just a shot away. It's just a shot away. Fire is sweeping our very street today. Burns like a red coal carpet. Mad bull lost its way. War, children, it's just a shot away. It's just a shot away. War, children, it's just a shot away. It's just a shot away. Love, children, it's just a kiss away. It's just a kiss away. It's just a kiss
Yo, yo, dog, you know I love you, right?
Yeah.
Man, look, I'm telling you, listen, I love the song, I love the Stones, I love you, but it was just pitchy everywhere, man. It wasn't great, dude. Honestly, just keep...
Be real, man.
Just keeping it real, it wasn't great.
Be
dude.
Real,
it was pitchy,
man. Cool.
It was pitchy everywhere.
All right, man.
Yeah, just a little under a lot of times.
Mm. What do I know? I think that was your best performance yet.
Thank you.
I loved it.
There are definitely elements where we started to hear that tone that we've been missing in that voice. My thing, though, is it's war, children. It's just a shot away. It's a song about war written at the Vietnam. And it's like, I wanted to feel that from you, what you were talking about. And it was just, I felt it at times, and then most of the time I didn't. So it's the connection that bothered me the most out of that performance. But I do still like you. I do.
But what was he supposed to do?
I just wanted more intensity. I mean,
well, you wanted to come on stage with a tank or
something. I'm just telling you, when you see Mick Jagger, Jagger up there. He's like, whoa, you know, it's intense. He's filling up the stage.
No, but you're taking this too literally every time.
You know,
like they're supposed to act
out. This is what was so great about the Stones. They wrote incredible songs, and they felt them on that stage. And that's all I want for him, is to make him better, because he's good, and I want to make you better. Yeah, not angry. Passionate.
It's almost burning on angry. Late night last night.
I did.
You did, didn't you?
I did.
Look, to be honest with you, I think I'm somewhere in the middle here. I think you gave it 100%. My gut feeling is that you were better in rehearsals than you were on the night. Something didn't quite connect with the song. But you've had so much mixed criticism. You've had to move away from what you've done before, because otherwise you're just going to be singing straight up every week. So I genuinely hope that you survive another week.
I saw some of that rehearsal. Did you feel like you were a little bit more comfortable earlier in the day?
The judges were not here in rehearsal.
Yeah. That makes a big difference, right?
Yeah.
If you want to vote for Andrew, the number's 1-866-IDOL-05, 1-866-436-5705. Or you can text the word vote to 5705. Don't do anything until the end of the show. Andrew, thank you, and good luck to you, my man. After this, another Stones hit coming to you from Katie Stevens, live. Hang on.